So here we are. This is our 1983 MiraCraft Deep Fisherman. And we are going to turn this boat into a bass fishing and hunting rig. We're going to end up having a deep, wide open section here. And then we're going to end up having on both sides of the gunwales, we're going to have bow and fishing rod lockers with a small, shallow platform up front for a pedestal seat, and in the back here we're going to have a platform as well open in the center for the gas tank pedestal seat mount that can go here, but that can also drop down and go into this removable floor we're working on. We came up with this concept. These are old plastic HVAC outdoor condensing unit platforms. Perfect condition. You get them free from most HVAC shops. They just throw them away. So they fit perfectly in there. We're going to end up trimming them right here on the ribs, get them to sit nice and level. And actually, when you flip them over, you're able to adhere to the underside of it 3 inches of ISO foam if you want to give you extra flotation. So this will be our build over the next couple of weeks. You can see we've already went ahead and we've did some aluminum brazing in various areas where we knew we had some holes in the bottom. But other than that, this boat's in pretty good shape. And once we get her situated, she's going to get a full paint job in and out. Of course, it'll be camo, no doubt. So keep an eye on the build. Should be a good one. Hopefully, this boat will be ready by April of 2021.